A tenant can actually withhold rent from the landlord under specific circumstances as set out in the Florida statutes. If there are repairs that are required to be made to the residence and the tenant has communicated those repair requests to the landlord in writing by certified mail, and if the landlord has failed to make those repairs within 7 days, then the tenant may lawfully withhold the rent until such time as the repairs are made.